One of the problems with powerful bikes is keeping the front wheel on the ground, and while of course the rider can control this with modulation of the throttle, we do now have technology at our disposal to make this a little bit more consistent and a little bit more reliable for the rider. This includes strategies such as anti-wheelie. Now, there are a variety of ways of doing this, including laser ride height sensors for the front wheel so that the ECU knows when the wheel is in the air. Norton, on the other hand, have got quite a unique take on this. They start by monitoring the front and rear wheel speeds. And what we find is that when the front wheel first comes off the ground, if we're monitoring the front and rear wheel speeds, we're going to very quickly detect a loss of wheel speed on the front versus the rear. As soon as the ECU sees this differential in wheel speed, it knows that the front wheel is in the air, and then it can switch to monitoring an IMU, or Inertial Measurement Unit. Now, that inertial measurement unit uses a gyroscope to detect the rate of change of pitch, among other things. And what it can look at there is how quickly the front wheel is rising off the ground, and it can then decide what to do in order to halt that and control the amount of wheelie. There are a variety of strategies available in order to control that. However, if the front wheel is coming off the ground very quickly or very aggressively, then some pretty quick action from the ECU is going to be needed. And in this case, the easiest way to modulate engine torque aggressively is to cut the ignition to individual cylinders. Beyond this, for slightly finer control, using drive-by-wire or fly-by-wire throttle, the throttle bodies at the engine can be closed even when the rider is still at full throttle, and this can modulate the engine torque to maintain the front wheel contact with the ground. Now, while a lot of people will argue that strategies such as anti-wheelie do take away from rider skill, we do have a lot of technology at our disposal now, and if we want to be fast and consistent, it makes sense to take advantage of that technology.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.